Dumbbell dead row. So coming from the floor, this is where the movement is starting, standing right in between the dumbbells. We're all the way down here in a deadlift position. And as we come up from our deadlift, just so slightly right about here, right where our knees are, performing a row. So this is an explosive exercise. Never standing all the way up, keeping that forward leaning position in your torso for the row, but driving through the hips as if performing a deadlift. Dumbbell dead row.